need to pee.
Nope. Here, I got a centipede you can swallow that makes you not have to go.
I ain't swallowing no centipede.
What, you think the centipede wants to eat your pee? You're not the victim in this transaction. Uh-oh, flat tire.
How the hell do you get a flat tire in space, Rick?
Obviously from a sharp thing in space, Morty.
It's just crazy how much it feels like getting a regular flat.
Oh, no, no, that's just my custom-programmed, fully immersive flat tire indication experience. I could turn it off. I thought it was cooler than the celebrity voice package, but here.
Flat tire, you should be walking.
Oof. Yeah.
Can I come out with you, Rick?
No, I've seen this movie. Two guys leave the ship. One guy goes spinning away. You're staying in here where it's safe. Morty, goddammit!
Come on, I never get to be out here.
Ugh, you young people think space is like Saturday Night Live. You see it every day, so you dream of being in it. But it dreams of removing all the air from your body and making you float around it for eternity as a flash mummified corpse, which is also what space wants. So get back in the car.
I'm not in danger. There's nothing out here.
Literally everything is out here. And unlike everywhere else, I'm too busy to help you.
Right, because you're always so helpful.
God damn it.
What is that?
Obviously, it's a space snake.
There's snakes in space?
There's literally everything in space, Morty. Now get the f*** back in the car.